Welcome to another workout. So, other day we did those calisthenic exercises on floor, which I wasn't very good at. We did 30 minutes on them, but it made me decide to keep doing that because it gets your fitness levels up. So tonight we're going to do 20 minutes of that, and then we're going to finish off with some chin ups, some press ups, some pike press ups, and some diamond press ups. Yeah, so it's going to be quite a grueler tonight. So join me if you want to. I'm going to let that pause get set up. See you in 2 minutes. Right, people, you'll laugh at this. Last week I told you it was Takeishi home workout. It's actually Tacology home workout. That's the app I use. It's really good. You can do exercise on there, you can do elite gym exercise, all sorts on there. But what I do, I choose workout generator. It just generates a workout. So I'm going to set that up and we're off. Right, people, I've pressed workout generator. Workout generator, yeah, and we're off. Oh, no, we're not. I've lost it. Right. So, oh. Right, start again. Workout generator. Workout duration 20 minutes. 15 seconds rest between sets. Generate. Right, we're off. We're going to start with corkscrews. Can you see that, Dee?
Yeah.
Like I say, I'm training with daughter, but she's camera shy.
This round in 10 seconds. Get ready.
Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
So corkscrews, it's like a leg push-up. So like that, and push up like that. It helps if you tense your abs, believe it or not, when you push up. Plank next, people, so there's 15 second
next
rest.
Round in 10 seconds. Get ready.
And then go into plank.
Begin.
So it's a 45 second hold, people. So get into all the body, tension your abs. It's actually 15 seconds, people.
Next round in 10 seconds. Get ready.
These are called dead bug. So you have your arms up, your knees up, and you just put one leg down and one leg up, yeah. Just follow my lead, people, if you can.
Yes, started.
One leg down and back up. To the 15 seconds, people. Right, so these are hip raises. So they're similar to corkscrew, but you just raise them a bit less. Very similar to corkscrew, aren't they?
Mm.
Right, ready? So it just raises like that. Difference between these and corkscrew is corkscrew, you go right up, these just raise.
You twist on corkscrew.
Pardon?
You twist on corkscrew.
Oh, do you? I didn't twist on corkscrew, people, sorry. Lunges, people, yeah?
Next round in 10 seconds. Get ready. Begin.
Lunges. Spider-Man press-ups, we did these the other day, yeah, quite difficult, yeah. Follow my lead.
Begin.
So, press up, knee up, and back. Press down, knee up, and back. So it's squats, people.
Begin.
Go right down and right back up. Get a good stretch. So now, people, it's plank, put your tight shoulders.
Get ready.
Quite hard, this, people, yeah. Don't forget, if you have to rest halfway through, no shame, people, just get back on it when you can. So, plank, tap.
Ten. round and 10 seconds.
Donkey kicks. So basically it's there and you just kick up that arm back. Try not to be on your knees on these people, try and be off your knees, yeah? On bottoms of your legs. Kick up in the air like that, yeah? Not out. So kick up like that, yeah? It's an hamstring exercise. If you do it right, people, you can feel it in your lower back. Is it brilliant if you've got back problems? Sorts your back problems out right at bottom. Brings them muscles up.
Next round in 30 seconds. Get ready.
Wowzers, what are these?
Next round in 10 seconds.
Elbow backs. So you stand up. Put your hands there and pull your elbow back and then drop your hands.
Begin.
So elbow, back, drop. Back, drop. These are good posture exercise, people. You've got a bad posture, sort it out. Turn around so you can see.
5. Next round in 30 seconds. Get ready.
Back to the corkscrew.
Next round in 10 seconds. Get ready.
I did these wrong last time, people. I was pushing straight up. You actually put a little twist on it. Sorry about that. That's why they call it corkscrew. So off we go with corkscrew, yeah. So, up, twist. Switch the other way. Plank now, people, yeah.
Next round in 10 seconds. Get ready.
Round two.
Begin.
Plank. Get over your toes, yeah. Come down a bit, D. There. Dead bug, people, yeah.
Begin.
So, legs there, yeah. Drop one leg, and back.
Ten. round in 30 seconds. Get ready.
Hip raises now. So this is what I did in first place before I did corkscrew without the twist, so it's hip raises now. These don't seem to be raising them right far on here, but I'm going to raise them up as far as I can. Lunges, people.
Next round in 10 seconds. Get ready.
Big slurp of tea.
Begin.
Off we go, yeah, lunges. Spider-Man press-ups again.
Next round in 10 seconds.
Quite hard, these people, so there's no shame in stopping, but just get back on it when you can. Squats.
Next round in 10 seconds. Get ready.
See what, people, we'll make it a bit more interesting. We'll do reverse lunges. Reverse. Down, no, out. Reverse. Plank with a tap.
Begin.
And we're off, people, yeah. So I'll get it, plank, tap.
round in 10 seconds.
Donkey raises ready. People, yeah. Not very nice.
Begin.
La, yeah. Not out loud, people, la. And it's a back exercise, lower back, then hamstrings and glutes. Elbow back, people, yeah. I'll turn me back.
Begin.
So, lift your arms up, squeeze back, and drop them. Workout complete, people. Yep, look at that, look at this here. Blood and tears, muscles pumped, yeah. Look at that for a pump, people, just by doing them. You don't need weights. Right, so in that 20 minute session, people, we burnt 240 calories, yeah. So hit that pause button, have a drink, take 5 minutes, come back for some chin-ups, press-ups, pike press-ups, diamond press-ups, yeah, all in that order. Hit that pause, see you in five. Right, people, welcome back. Look at them, yeah, still there, still pumped, yeah. I like them workouts, mate. I'm going to keep on doing them, yeah, because I think they're really good. The train things that I don't even think about, to be fair. But if you want to do it yourself and you don't want to do it with me, look up this app, yeah, Tackology Home Gym. You pay for a year, but there's all sorts on there, and it's really good. I use Workout Generator. It generates a different workout every day. But what it also does, it realises that as time goes on, you're getting fitter, so it gets harder, yeah. So it doesn't just stay stale. It's really, really good. Right then, but I keep making a mistake of generating a different exercise after. So it thinks I've done them, so it gets harder even when I haven't done them. So I'm going to have to stop that. Right, behind me, green band, black band, yeah. We're going to do chin-ups or pull-ups, whatever you want to call them, the overhand ones. We're going to do 3 sets of 10, yeah. So off we go, get some music on. My little assistant that never comes on camera, because I do train with somebody, believe it or not, I train at her house. It's my daughter, but she's camera shy. So off we go, yeah. Whoa! Wow, I nearly took off then, people. Set of 10 then, people. The reason I use advanced people is I've got loads of injuries in shoulders, they're proper weak, never going to get better. So there's no shame in using bands just to assist you. You actually get a better workout than straining your joints. So, you know, training's training, people. You do what you can and you get through it how you can, yeah. And that's how I get through them with bands, yeah. I'm hoping that one day I'll be able to drop them, but I don't think it's going to happen. Too old, too long, too weak in shoulders, yeah. But that's down to injuries, people, so you've got to look after yourself. Take 2 minutes. Hit that pause. See you in 2, yeah. Right, people, welcome back. That's your 2 minutes up. Got some good news, actually, for daughter. She's actually performed her own chin-ups for the first time ever. And she did 8 on her 5 on her own. So I'm pretty impressed with that, yeah. I don't know how long training with me, how long. Less than a year, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm well less than a year training and she's doing chin-ups now, yeah, I'm well impressed. So I've got to do 10 now, yeah. Come on, people. A good 10 there, people. Don't forget, I've also been to the gym tonight. I've done an hour in the gym, 20 minutes on that calisthenics, and now whatever we're doing here, yeah. So it's just all about keeping moving, keeping going, yeah. Take two, people. Come back for the last set of them. All right, people, welcome back. Final set of these. Good 10. I'm going to go for a wide grip this time just to make it a bit different, yeah. So right end at bar, people, yeah. Going for a wide grip now. Quite hard that way, people, yeah, they get you more under arms, under top at lats, yeah, they really take two, hit that pause, have a rest, and come back for some press-ups. See you in two. Welcome back, people, hope you're nice and rested. So we're on to military press now, yeah, remember, none of this, nice and in, yeah. Tense everything when you do them, make it count, yeah, don't just bang them out, anybody can do that, yeah. And this is why you can only do three sets of 10, because you absolutely tense everything, abs, glutes, legs, chest, shoulders. Off we go, military pressure. Tense on the body. Right now. People, if you're not struggling, by the time you get to 8, you're doing them wrong. Yeah. Your body should be absolutely screaming at 8, because you're doing them right, squeezing everything, yeah. It's all about training, not just whacking about, yeah. See you in 2, have a good rest. Right, people. Hope you're nice and rested. I've just realised something I've been doing with daughter. I can't show you, because she didn't want to be on camera, but basically, t-shirt like this on floor, under the chest, just under the ribcage. So they're doing the press-ups there, like that. I've got the t-shirt above. So basically when they go down, because the cat fits back up, you assist them back up with the shirt, yeah, like that. And you can do it with a towel as well, people. So it's just under the ribs, yeah. You allow them to go down on their own steam, and then you just assist them back up. That's one way of getting people doing proper press-ups when they can't do them, yeah. So my daughter's gone from knees to wall to them, yeah. So she's now doing proper press-ups. When she gets really fit, again, well, I'm sure she'll join us. Right, military press. Ten of them. Hit that pause, take two, come back rested, people. Welcome back, people, third and final set of these press-ups. Remember, squeeze everything. 9, hang on people. Ten. Have a good 2 minutes. Hit that pause. Come back rested. And we're doing pipe press ups. 3 sets of 10. I'll see you 2. Welcome back, people. Hope you're nice and rested. I said we were doing pipe push ups. I'm going to change it. We're going to do 5 dive bombers, 5 pipe push ups. Yeah. So off we go. Yeah. So your dive bombers, feet together. Down. And up. 1. So, 3, 4, 5, yeah? Then go straight into pipe push-ups, so legs apart, pretty similar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 5. Wow. What you find when you do it that way, people, is dive bombers tire your shoulders out and the pipe push-ups totally obliterate you. Yeah, so set 2, we'll come back for the next set of them. It's looking quite likely that we're not going to do diamond press-ups, people, I'm sure. But I'll see you until, see what happens. Hi, people, welcome back. I'm feeling it now, people, I'm tired. But don't forget, I've been to the gym and I've done my calisthenics and now I'm doing these, yeah, so I'm pretty shot, to be fair. But still, we're still training. I don't know if you saw my videos about a week ago. What happens if you lose motivation? Watch them, just watch how I got back into training. There's no special about it, you just start doing stuff. Yeah, and that's all you do, yeah. Don't beat yourself up because you can't do what you used to, just do stuff. And then it just comes back. Right, so dive bombers. Went to Cobra. 5 of them. Straight onto pipe push-ups, people. Wide stance, start on your feet, come on your toes, forward. Oh. Shoulders and triceps are gone. You know you train people when things start failing, yeah? So just be careful. You didn't realms of overtraining, so just know when to stop, yeah? Take 2, hit that pause. Welcome back, people, nice and rested. Third and final set of these, so it's dive bombers and then pipe press-ups, yeah, 5 and 5. So dive bombers, people, feet together. Dive bomb down, cobra up. Pipe press-ups. Wow, right, people. I know I said I'm going to do diamond triceps, yeah, but I can feel it in my triceps after all that. They're absolutely shot, people. They're aching, tired, and it's training's all about knowing when to call it. Because if I just went on now, I'd be overtraining. So you won't be building muscle anymore. You'd be depleting muscle. So you've got to know when to stop. The reason I'm fidgeting about, people, I've got cramp in my toe. Yeah, yeah, it's killing. But look at that. Yeah. No weights, people, yeah. You don't need weights. No excuses. I'll see you again tomorrow.